In other parts of Britain, open cast mining is spreading to speed up coal production. At Temple Newsam near Leeds, modern excavating machinery is used to dig coal only a few feet below the surface. Since 1942, these methods have produced 1 million tons of coal. Sixty men are employed on this location. At Barnsley, Halifax, and many other areas of Yorkshire, open cast mining is helping to conserve the nation's coal stocks. But economics did not completely dominate the British scene during austerity week.